fuerza, supuestamente dicen que representa a la comunidad, pero fíjense, la junta se fue mucho tiempo, llega tarde, como si fuera nada.
It's the Mexican consulate. They're not giving IDs. They're not helping out the people. They're just putting the new IDs right now to get medical service. And they're telling them that they gotta wait 3 months because they don't have. We don't have a restroom in our Mexican consulate. We don't have a copying machine. It's so small, you get crammed in there, and you know it's been there for a long time. They charge an ID, you know, for an American ID, it's $8. You know, they charge $50. They even charge up to $100. All right. Nowadays, not the ranch market. It's not them. It's their. They lease their hall because they have a party hall. They lease it, and they're having a gathering right now, like a lunch. It's not. It's not ranch market. It's the Mexican consulate. They're just having there.
Where the restaurant used to be.
Yeah, the restaurant in there. It's not. We're not protesting ranch market.
It's just the consulate.
It's the consulate. The people that are here.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. And we're gonna.